proposal doesn't surprise me. Like a good general, you admit defeat when it's a fact. You're bold, you're logical. My dear, you're immensely tempting.
Please, Count Fosco, can you not say yes or no?
Let me see them. You suggest I take my ill-got gains, flee England, abandon my precious wife.
Precious. The day you do so will be the day of her deliverance.
Well, convenient then. In either case, utterly unimportant. And that I leave a written testament, I dislike the word confession, which will free Laura Fairley from what you call her torment, restore her to a proper identity and position.
And one more thing.
Ah, yes, one more thing. I must leave at once within the hour. Have I stated it correctly?
Yes.
Good. And if I do all this, you will go with me. Please see to it that my bags are packed for traveling immediately. You may order the coach at once.
Very good, sir.
This means that you accept.
With you and wealth and the rest of the bright world, one can well afford to give up England. Beastly climate. Now, my dear, you may remove that uncomfortable and scarcely flattering pistol from your dress. Actually shot me with it?
Yes, if you'd refused. I couldn't stand Laura suffering any longer.
How magnificent. How forthright. You never let me down, dear Marian. Now to work.